Jorginho Wijnaldum.
I hear my coach in the living room telling me not to be too aggressive, and he's right. Just got to be patient, like I was saying before. Just got to always Sadio track Mane runners. Now. That's why we're playing with two center defensive
cross
mids.
It in here. Pavard.
Especially in this gap now, right there, if Rabiot. We beat him with a touch, we're going to be on. So it looks like he's allowing me to play down the wing, which is dangerous, especially with France. Again, no club Mbappe. Restrictions. That should have been
well
a made pass.
To put an end to that attack. And there to intervene.
Let's go.
Pogba with the forward surge.
Took too long
perfect
to pass.
Perfect example of how to execute a slide tackle.
Yeah, right
Roberto
in that gap.
Firmino.
Rubio's walking over there, guys.
Do
you see?
Now.
Oh, bad tackle. I just got a red card.
Keeper getting the touch. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty.
Sorry about that.
And now, let's see if they can level it up.
Nah, that's a yellow. That's a yellow.
Penalty given and yellow card handed out.
I just got to calm down in possession right there.
And there
yeah,
it is.
All right, good goal. Again, just like I was saying, just being patient. That's just one thing we gotta work on. Especially practice this week.
Conte. Now, Rabiot. Mendy. Promising attack, this.
Oh, give me that. Come on.
Longley. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Virgil van Dijk with the block. Cuts it back.
That's
well,
cold.
Marginally
gosh,
wide.
On,
so close. Diogo Jota. Now Mo Salah. Jota. Alexander Arnold. And an astute piece of defending.
Oh, gotta go outside with that. Oh, come on, Angola.
Roberto Firmino. Salah will know that the pass needed to be slightly better.
Oh, not there. You gotta hit that along, Luis. Come on. What is that locking
Jota.
System?
And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time.
Play that out.
And a throw in forthcoming.
I don't know if he put on 6 minute halves. It just felt like this half flew by.
Liverpool have given it away. And he saw the situation developing.
Having trouble getting possession right now. That's one thing about it. This formation is that we got to play quick on the counter.
Salah.
But it seemed like Liverpool, especially this year. Oh my gosh.
And this is Diogo Jota now. The pass could do damage. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately.
All right, halftime.
And that brings to an end the first
Woo!
Half.
Gotta settle down. Gotta settle down. Just gotta settle down. It's the first game jitters.
Well, up and grabs.
First game jitters. Also for my teammates. It's Tottenham every day, all day. I know we're not doing too good in the Prem right now, but you gotta stay supportive, thinking through. Just go quick look at the chat. Saying what's up to my mods. Hey, Will, I see you. All right, it's pretty even. Nothing too crazy. I gave up that penalty. I could have definitely had the lead going into the half, but it just happens in the first game. You know, those jitters just trying to calm down nerves, both trying to see how we play. It's best out of three. That's the format. So it's three games. The third game is like sudden death. The first one is always crucial, and then the second game, it decides it all.
So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides.
I think think this half, definitely going to attack this, attack the wing. All this free real estate right there. Get him going.
Oh, a fine block.
That's mine. See, the one thing about my corner tactics is that I could get beat on the counter. Oh,
but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you? Well, we can see the stats. They don't lie. They haven't created enough chances today, but the quality in the end should pull them through in this game. Been frustrating for the fans, though.
Oh, it was a tight angle. I didn't look like I could slide it.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
Oh, that's Pogba. Oh, what a goal line. No, come on, Lindbergh. This is that 1v1 defending that we gotta work on.
Mane.
He rushed it.
And snuffing out the danger. Mane. Jota. Here's Salah. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Mane.
He's trying to look for this in the pass right here.
Jota.
He's offside. Let's go. Come on. Offside.
Sadio Mane now. And that is offside. Rabiot. Pogba has it. Now Rabiot. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage.
Oh my gosh. Chat. Come on. We're almost there. Come on, chat. Let's get it going.
Virgil van Dijk. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino.
Oh my gosh.
Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack.
Come on, Mendy. Yes, fight, Mendy.
It did appear that they might be onto something,
come on, Mendy.
But not so. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And the counter-attack
came to
nothing.
Oh my gosh, that's a hard tackle.
And continues his run.
Oh my gosh, come on.
Rabiot. Mendy. Mbappe. Now Griezmann.
Ah, bad tackle right there.
Salah. And this is Diogo Jota now. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Not a decent position for Liverpool to be in. And they get the ball once more.
Let's go. I'm driving.
Mbappe.
Oh, ref, come on. Come on.
Completely missed.
It's not the first time.
And you would expect a booking under the circumstances.
Yo, my cousin Antonio Dynamite.
Sufficiently sinister.
Happy to you in the chat. Glad you could join.
The first esports game.
Now. Guys, definitely say what's up to everybody in the chat. Be kind from be respectful.
Good visualization and execution.
Reasonably, come on, man. I'm tracking back.
We're now inside
tackle.
The final 20 minutes of the game. Roberto Firmino. Mane. Still pushing for that goal. That
oh my gosh, every animation. Every animation. Antonio knows those animations. Alright, just give me the ball.
Goalkeeper blunder.
My word. Alright.
Well, he's hit it with far too much height. Well, he's quite a long way out, and if you put power on the ball,
just gonna clear next
just
time.
Lean back slightly, it's gonna rise, and that time over the bar.
Oh, Mbappe, go, that's us.
And there to intervene.
Mane. I'm trying to get my center back out of position here as it comes with me.
Options in the center. Wijnaldum.
Nice. Oh my gosh, come on, that's a pass
well,
right
as
there.
You see from the stats,
what's going on there?
Nothing to split these two teams up. It's been a brilliant attacking game. Defenses are stretched on both sides. Midfield is creative for both sides. And the forwards have had a field day, Derek. Might go ahead.
Yo. Wow, 2-1 off of that. That's crazy. I had my whole back line there, too. Just one running. You gotta be kidding me, guys. That's just FIFA this year, man.
I'm gonna hold
some teams. It's worse.
Pogba. Mendy. Now still pressing for a goal here.
He's sitting really deep. It's like he wants me to attack him.
This is Varane.
Yeah, he's gonna have to force him.
Coman.
Trying to go
no real threat, you've got to say.
I'm gonna have to hit him on the counter.
And it's a case of just 5 minutes left.
Not there. It has to go to Coleman. My gosh.
And unable to keep possession.
Oh, pressure on heavy touch. That's mine all day.
Well, just listen to the Liverpool fans. The crowd very much behind them right now. It's been a tough game, but not long to go to see this out.
Ref, he did it again.
Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. N'Golo Kanté. How can they find a late leveler? He has time to play it over.
Oh, yes.
Griezmann. Conte. And foiled by Van Dijk.
Oh my gosh, Ed. Wow. Alright, looks like it's gonna go to him the first game. He just was sitting deep in that last game, but I'm definitely gonna send a message if that was 6 minutes, because it felt really quick.
A little off the pace.
Yeah, what time is it? 9:45? What time did you start the game?
Need a reaction next time.
Hold on, let me send him a quick message. I'm gonna send him on Discord real fast. Let's see if he's gonna answer.
Hey man, I just can't find a comfortable headset. I mean, I've tried everything. Literally everything.
Sheesh, my brother. I got you.
The HyperX Cloud 2 Wireless. Legendary comfort goes wireless.
That is comfortable.
So, that's really it. We gotta put a little pressure on him. We gotta get that first goal. We get the first goal, we can calm down in possession. He's gonna be sitting there. Doesn't look like he changed up his formation.
Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It is Liverpool.
Just gonna pressure
France.
On Mbappe this time.
Well, Derek, there's real pressure on both teams here for different reasons. One chasing down the
try
other.
To take
3 points is a huge prize waiting for the brave ones. Should be a cracker.
Yeah, right in this cap.
Jota.
Oh my gosh. Come on, game.
No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Come on, game. I'm not even worried about that.
The match has restarted. 1-0 here.
It is what it is. Come on. Gotta be kidding me. Come on, Houston. We gotta run.
And a tidy ball. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful.
Thank you.
Beautifully timed.
Please, man.
Well, they've lost the ball.
He's waiting for this pass. Yeah.
Can he put it away?
He's gonna put an in-swinger to Van Dijk, it looks like.
And firing it into the area.
That's where the clearance went? My gosh, it went to somebody who could shoot long shots, too.
Jota. Oh, big opportunity. Will he finish?
That's a pen? Ref. Oh my gosh. Are you serious? That's a pen. Ref. Chat. Oh my gosh. I don't think he's gonna go the same way. I don't think he's gonna do it. He penaked me. Oh my gosh. Oh no, I gotta go attack him. Now I have to switch it up. My gosh. You gotta be kidding me, dude. I can't believe I just went one down. Where was the pen in that? Oh my gosh, man. That's so unlucky too. The first goal was unlucky, but it is what it is.
Certificate of Jordan Henderson, perfect read. Ronaldo. And taking it away.
Come on, bro.
Messi. Now, Rabiot.
Yeah, let's go.
Pavard. And moving the ball nicely. Conte. Really getting stuck in. Liverpool have given it away.
Oh, telegraph that one right there.
Joe Gomez. And intercepted it. Mbappe.
I was trying to get him on the free kick, trying to get him in the pass forward.
Virgil van Dijk. The master of perfect defensive positioning, Conte. Mbappe. And dispossessed.
I'm looking for that one run.
Salah.
Well, as we can see, Liverpool enjoying the bulk of possession here. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now.
There
they're
go,
creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They
could put one back here.
Let's go, come on. Oh, my God.
What a glorious opportunity to get back into this.
Oh, my gosh. It just went wide,
to go
dude.
In, Derek, if they're going to turn this
it's
around,
games
they
right
simply
now.
Haven't been at the races today.
Roberto Firmino.
Oh, come on, Mendy.
And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to
out.
Bar the door, as he did then.
The first 30 minutes right now,
and
oh my
Liverpool
gosh.
Liverpool throw-in forthcoming. And he takes it away. Rabiot.
No, not there. Oh my gosh, look at Griezmann. What's going on right now?
Well, he's got to be disappointed with that pass.
Come on.
Well, they've given him too much space.
Back in.
N'Golo Conte.
Virgil, hey, Virgil van Dijk playing goalie once again. My gosh, it's got to be ridiculous, dude. Oh, my
getting
gosh.
In there
come
to
on,
intercept.
Just to get that out. We got to score one this half, and we got to be quick.
Salah. Henderson. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Playing with purpose and control.
Oh my gosh, yo, that's not even what I wanted to do. It had to be over the top. We just, yo, one pass. That's all it takes, man. We got to hit the outside and the inside.
Wijnaldum. It's with Roberto Firmino. Well, can they open up the defense here? It was a fine looking attack, but now they've given the ball away.
Yo, is he really about to get to that? Oh my god. We might have to switch Griezmann out because he's actually hitting this up. Like, I'm on that. There you go.
Paul Pogba. Good defending.
I'm just getting frustrated in long shots because.
Really a very poor ball. Well, he needs to be careful here. Paul Pogba.
No, Mbappe, go. Oh my god.
Losing possession here.
Just that one pass in the middle.
Salah. And this is Diogo Jota now.
I'm not getting outplayed. I'm really not. I'm just missing that one pass or that one run. I'm good.
Well, we don't often say this, but Kylian Mbappe hasn't had too much to say for himself, Lee.
Yeah, he struggled to get the ball in the right.
That one pass, I went, look at that, 41 possession, 4 shots. That Griezmann penalty really messed things up, but. Gotta take them off, I mean. Let me tell you about these subs, though. It's not looking hot. Actually, in here, we'll put Ben Yedder here. Mbappe there. Switch them. Let me just confirm it, and then I'll pause it right away. And then once I pause it, I'll put Ben Yedder in that attacking mid position, and just have a how much time we got? A whole minute. This way, just because. No, that's not it. Instructions. Sit back on the phone. His work rate is terrible, Pogba. Oh. Alright. Last thing, just gotta make sure. Alright, chat, let's see if we can pull it off and come back. Listen, we gotta force a game through here. Just gotta be more decisive.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far.
Let's go.
And
come
now
on.
The second half is underway. He's found a pocket of space.
Come on. Come on. Oh my gosh, that animation. If I would have fell down, that's a penalty. I know everyone in the chat can see that animation by Alexander.
Mane.
Oh my gosh, you gotta be serious, dude.
Ronaldo now. Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane now.
Yeah, please.
Well, clattered away.
Why is that not going to happen right now?
And Mohamed Salah now. And Salah! And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle.
Let me tell you about it.
Let's go. Come on, come on. Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen.
Back close.
They didn't, though. Aimed towards Mbappe. A very timely interception. No problems for the keeper. Paul Pogba.
Let's go. Come on.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And cleared away.
Listen, I could get an early runner in and across.
Henderson.
Come on, I need a beating goal here in this gap.
Mane.
He's going to hit that inward pass.
He's giving it away.
All right, let's go. Come on.
Mbappe. Will he play it in? wins the ball.
Whatever, dude.
Mane. It's with Roberto Firmino.
Dude, like,
and a poor ball.
This is the same.
Mbappe.
Trying to get shifty with Mbappe right there. I just gotta play more direct. I can't waste time.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Martial.
No, put it to Pogba. Every
just
cross right
unable
now?
To take advantage of that Lord. Developing situation. Excellent vision. Right. And he might be in here. Surely.
Oh,
well, fortune didn't favour him. Off the post and out of play.
Well, he's really unlucky. It was worth an effort, that's for sure.
Oh, he's offside.
Mane. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Ben Yedder. N'Golo Kante. Can they create something from here? Kante.
There you go.
Well, moving the ball impressively here. And Liverpool come away with it.
Oh my gosh, he lost the ball right when he slid. Gotta be serious, man.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
You know what, I think to score these last two goals, I think you gotta be patient on top of the box.
The final 20 minutes of the game. Coman. Throw-ins given. Henderson. Henderson. Alexander Arnold. Well, nicely cut out.
Come on.
Ben Yedder.
Oh my gosh, yeah, I gotta be more patient with that. Just one pass too many, or one pass less.
Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane now. Wonderfully weighted pass. Mane, he's in here. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome.
That's us, come on.
Coman's pass needed to be better. Now, let's see what they can do here.
One more big touch. That's not what I want. Do the chop, man. Let's just get that Ronaldo chop. Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Andrew Robertson. Sadio Mane now. Roberto Firmino. Salah. Pure ball control. This is Salah. It's with Roberto Firmino.
There you go.
N'Golo Kante. Mm. That's what he does. Breaking at pace.
Go, Coleman. Come on.
Coleman. And he's broken free.
Coleman lost the ball on the cut in. Oh my gosh, guys.
Well, you have to be brave, don't
like,
you,
literally, I can't control that. Like, he lost the ball on the cut in, man. I beat the guy.
And it crossed the touch line, so a throw in here. Pavard. Great pressure to win the ball back. Just too much on that pass.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a
nailed-on
pen.
The
ref didn't know.
Diogo Jota.
You gotta get the ball back up.
Well read to ease the pressure.
Slipping too long.
And teammates to play it to. It's Mane getting forward effectively.
Oh my gosh! No way. Yo, I deserve to be 3-0 down. I'm not gonna lie, like, oh my gosh, I can't believe I just lost 2-0.
Alright,
well, that's the Esports game, but we've got things to work on. I can't believe I just conceded that penalty, like, early on.
Hopes now.
Oh Oh my gosh. And then the game finally calmed down when it needed to. They can have any complaints. Beaten by the better side. The first goal, okay. This penalty, man, no way. Got to sign to the conference now to register that. There's no way. Let me send him a Discord message.
Hey man, I just can't find a comfortable headset. I mean, I've tried everything. Literally everything.
Jeez, my brother. I got you.
The HyperX Cloud 2 Wireless. Legendary comfort goes wireless.
That is comfortable.